quitarse los miedos, sacarlos afuera, pintarse la cara.
Away. Our show is about inspiring, educating, and motivating young and not so young people here in Santa Clarita. And you know, Bill, talking about inspiring, we have the Entrepreneur of the Year by the SCV Latino Chamber of Commerce just right here.
Right between us.
Yes!
Robert Reyes.
I'm going to take something from him. That's why I'm touching him.
For those of you who don't have the visual, she's rubbing Robert's arm.
Thank you.
Or so, I'll connect the brain.
Yeah, and she wants to connect the brain. Robert, welcome.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be back here with you.
Good to see you.
Likewise.
Tell us, how are things going with the winery?
Things are going well at the winery. We've had a series of events at the winery that have gone really well. We had the unveiling of my latest painting, and we had quite a group there, and people really enjoyed themselves, and that was really quite enjoyable for me as well.
Tell us about the painting.
The painting is entitled Summer Skies, and it features the vineyard looking northeast, which includes part of the house and the fountain and most of the mountains and vines, and it's a really nice painting. I'm very proud of that.
Good. Yeah. Is this your first painting?
No, this is about my 100th painting.
Okay.
Not of the vineyard.
Okay.
The vineyard series has probably 10 paintings in it already, and I am working on another one right now, which was kind of inspired by my grandson. On a Sunday, there was a beautiful 2013 Corvette yellow that he took a picture of, and he said, "Grandpa, I would like you to paint this for me."
Aww.
And so I made a sketch for him, and I asked him, "Is this what you want?" And he says, "Yes." And so I told him, it's going to take me a couple of months to get there, but finally I started painting it, and it's got some color in it now, and I'll another couple of sessions, I'll get that finished.
How old is your grandson?
He's 10.
Oh.
He lives in Wyoming, and he'll be here for Thanksgiving, so I hope to have that done for him by then.
Great.
Okay.
Great. And tell us, besides your painting and your unveiling of the painting, you also had a new, for lack of a better term, a new crop of wines.
Yes, the 2012 wines are already in the barrel. We had a good crop, and I've had an opportunity to, actually after we put it in the barrel, I've had an opportunity to taste some of those wines, and I am ecstatic about what I've been able to taste. I think it's going to be probably one of our best vintages ever.
Okay.
Now, when you say one of your best vintages ever, you've already had some pretty outstanding vintages. So if you're coming up with one that's better than the ones you had, how many awards are you going to get?
Well, so far we've accumulated 18 awards.
18?
And I'm sure that the 2012 wines are going to be outstanding. And we're looking to our 2011 Reds, which we will probably be bottling, I'm thinking around February. And of course, there will be a bottling party at the winery.
I will be there.
Time.
I can't wait to try it.
I will be there.
Yeah, of course. So, yes.
So good. So you've unveiled your painting. You're getting ready to unveil your 2011 wines.
Well, not quite yet. We will be bottling those.
In February.
We'll be bottling those in February.
Right.
Yes.
And so Patsy and I will have some in January.
Of course.
Of course.
Of course.
And what else is going on?
Gosh, we have a multitude of events, and I know with the this coming Sunday we have a Veterans Day special Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet 10, and we're offering that for $30 per person, and we'll give the visitors a bottle of wine, a tour of the facility, and tasting of 7 wines, and that'll be a great event as well. We get people coming in and they taste all these wines and they have a real good time. So,
you know, that's fine. I mean, $30 for a first class wine.
Award-winning first class wine.
And then, you know, it's also nice when you go to the winery and live the experience, see where it all started.
That's correct.
And then you enjoy that wine, finally.
That's right.
And I might add that the winery is on Sierra Highway in Agua Dulce.
That is correct. We are at 10262 Sierra Highway in Agua Dulce. And we're open Saturdays and Sundays from 11 to 5. Our tasting room is open. We continue to improve it. And we're getting there. So I hope to see all of you listeners come out and visit us soon.
And Sunday is your Veterans Day event.
Yes.
Are you doing anything special for veterans that day?
Well, you know, I'm glad you mentioned that, because for veterans, we will extend an additional 15% discount on anything they buy.
Outstanding. So if you're
a
veteran...
So you'll be there?
Yeah.
Well,
I am a veteran.
I am a veteran. What I was going to say is, for all you veterans out there who may be listening, 15% off on a great deal. So it's a great deal to start out with, and then you're going to get 15% off on that. You can go to Reyes Winery on Sierra Highway in Agua Dulce. It's a wonderful environment. It's outdoors, it's indoors. It's a good environment at both indoors and outdoors. The wines are outstanding, and the company is even better.
Thank you.
Hey, Bill, that was very classy of you. The way you ask if you can have a discount. But I'm glad you include all the veterans too, not only yourself, because I know you like Reyes wines.
I love Reyes wines, so I now have a permanent 15% discount.
Don't ever miss an opportunity, Bill.
Okay.
You're right. Listening to our hometown station AM 1220 KHTS. In